Hey guys, welcome to restoreBin. My name is Kushal, and in this video we are going to see how to turn off the system tone as well as the key tone in PlayStation 4. So right now, if I increase the volume in my PlayStation, you would be able to hear some system tone. And if I use my keys, you would be also hearing this tone. Now, in order to turn this off, you can just go to settings, and in settings you have something called as sound sense screen, and in this you have option called as system music, which is basically the background music, and the second option in here is the key tones, which is basically the music that makes while you navigate through the options. So let me show you the real demo. So right now my volume is high, and you can see this background music coming over. So if I deselect this option, the system music, then you cannot hear any music in the background, but you can still hear the key tone. Now similarly, if I deselect the key tone, then you won't be able to hear the key tone as well as the music. So in this way you can disable the key tone. I personally prefer to disable the key tone because it's kind of annoying, and I'm okay with the music, system music, which is a plain and light. There is no problem with that. I hope this helps. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Thanks guys, cheers, and have a great day.